This is the 2018 Swimming Carnival. So every year, Bubank College holds this house swimming sports for the House Cup, and everyone dresses in their house colours. There are four houses: Stella, Hydra, Ignis, and Terra. Today I'm dressed up as Craig Sager. I've got my friend Cade and AJ dressing up as NBA players. For you who don't know who Craig Sager is, Craig Sager is an NBA sideline reporter who dressed in really weird suits. So that's what I've done. I've dressed up in a really extravagant suit I got from Savers yesterday.
It is the day before the Swimming Carnival 2018, and I've just been to Savers to buy my outfit, you know, last minute, as you do.
Quick side note, this mic doesn't work.
It's my basketball players.
Craig Sager is amazing, okay.
Craig Sager is life.
Go home, take all this off.
Okay.
Put it in fire, all of it.
Even the shoes?
Everything. Put everything in fire. Okay. Even the shoes, burn it.
Okay. I don't care. You take this and you burn it.
There's not any part I can keep?
No, nothing. Burn it.
I don't know why you're using the microphone.
It just looks better.
Doesn't work.
I already told him that.
It's okay.
Yeah, you can't roast me. I roast myself.
Hello. Tom is a wonderful person. I'll subscribe to
this. That's all we have for today, folks. Okay. Sorry.
Yes, do it, lad.
Oh my god.
What's your favorite thing about swimming sports? Besides the hot girls.
I love watching water polo.
Do I go cross-eyed? We have never changed it. Do I? Would you rather have sex with a pig and no one knows, or not have sex with a pig and everyone thinks you had sex with a pig?
That pig's gonna have a great time.
Sorry, everyone thinks I had sex with a pig.
But you can't shake that.
Pig sex guy. Yeah, I'll be pig sex guy. I'd rather be pig sex guy than like the guy who died because he had sex with a pig guy.
Alright, I'm gonna say everyone knows that I did not have sex with a pig.
Yeah, but you can't like... Everyone just thinks you can't have sex. What about you, Jake?
Yeah, everyone can now.
Alright.
I'm not having sex with a pig.
What about you, Brody?
Yeah, I think I'll go the same.
Can I make the vlog?
At the same time, I'm also tempted to have sex with a pig.
Hi, vlog! Do my payment
now? I've just had sex with a pig and no one knows.
Alright, no, thank you, Ali. So what are you dressed as?
Old man, but everyone thinks I'm Mario.
I thought you were a pedophile with this mustache.
You see, that works too, you know? It's open to interpretation, you know?
Okay, we're here. G'day, runners.
Hello. Is this your vlog, Tony?
It is the vlog.
Subscribe to my channel, c.rutland98.
I'll just sign out for the diving.
Yeah.
Yeah, sign me out. So the diving content's on now, so I'm gonna get changed. Diving's over. I didn't win. Hi Roseanne, how are you?
I'm good.
Would you rather have sex with a pig and no one knows, or have everyone think you had sex with a pig?
The first one.
Hey, have sex with a pig, I guess.
Hello Spider-Man, how are you?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Alright, so besides saving the world, what do you like to do?
Smash.
Had sex with a pig, you can't shake it.
Oh, big then.
What did you say, Jade?
I would pig.
Yeah.
D.
All the above. There's no
all of the above.
Hi mom! Sex with a pig and no one knows.
I already do. He's over there.
Matt, she just called you a pig.
Aww. Everyone think I had sex with a pig.
Is this swimming? Is this swimming?
Yes.
Freestyle?
Adventure.
Where do we sign up? Miss, can you put me in please?
This just go up.
Sweet. I can just go up. Is that a relationship, Lars?
Yeah,
I was really number one.
Do you want to make out for the vlog?
Yeah.
So every year at the swimming sports, they do something called like the fashion show, where everyone in their costume walks across, and is judged by judges, and they just get marked on their costume.
And the winner literally gets nothing. It's literally just to show off your costume. So let's see what people have got. If you could be any aquatic animal, what would you be? Any aquatic animal?
Shark.
Shark?
Yeah.
Why?
Man, you don't die.
Really? I said sharks, you don't die.
Yeah.
Sharks? What?
He said, I don't get killed, I mean.
Wait, what do you think flake is, Jack?
Huh?
What do you think flake is? You know when you go to a fish and chip shop and you buy flake?
Fish?
No, it's shark, mate. Shark do die.
It's actually.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, see, this is a great.
It'd be a stingray.
A stingray? Did it kill Steve Irwin?
Oh. That's pretty red though.
A sea serpent?
A dolphin, yeah, it'd be a dolphin.
Silver coin fish.
A dolphin, because they can swim fast.
Time for water polo. Do you guys play water polo?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're playing water polo. The rules are, there are none. It's year 12, so it's full contact. Let's go wreck some people. Go Hydra. Alright, so that's first game over. We just played Ignis. We won like 7-0. To the next round. First time, boys. Alright, it's the grand final. It's Stella versus Hydra. We're gonna win. We're gonna bring home the double. The under 18s and Hydra 1-2-1 baby, first win.
It's been like five years since Hydra won.
400 W.
Alright.
If you could be any aquatic animal, what would you be and why?
Yeah. I'd be a clownfish.
A clown?
It's
a Nemo. That, I like that answer. That
I'll be a whale.
A whale? Why a whale?
Is this your dream? Yeah. That's Mary Jane.
I'm Green Jane.
So you can marry Jane.
I don't want you. I'll be a starfish because I don't have to do anything.
I'd be a turtle.
Why?
I don't want to start. Next question, yeah, pass.
Girls. Pass? What do you mean?
Next question.
I don't have more questions.
A platypus? What the
f? Platypus is
cool.
Are you
gonna beat that every time I swear?
Maybe. That's a lot of beeps, okay. We got home. How would you say the day was, AJ? Successful. Hydra won. Okay. Me, it's gonna be my vlog.
I don't want to be in your vlog.
Oh, okay, wow.
That's offensive.
So how was the day?
You're a vlog.
Who won?
Stella. Stella always wins.
The house swimming.
Even when we lose, we win.
I can't get a straight answer.
Vlog. Okay.
So guys, thank you for watching Tom's wonderful vlog. I hope you all enjoyed.
Make sure you like and subscribe.
Beautiful day, view bank, and yes, yet again, like and subscribe.
100 subscribe. Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
I'm now starting the commit club 2K18.
Guys, subscribe to Tom.
We need to get Trump out of the office because he does not care about NATO anymore.
Fuck out.
A seal.
I don't know.
Whoa,
language.
She's hot.